Tara. And before you get at me for the editing for this video, I like Vera because I'm a little bit annoyed with editing. So you're gonna see less and less of that. Please forgive me because I just want to get this content out for all that. But yeah, this is a tarot reading today. It is December 16th, 2019, and we're going to be doing a general reading for the collective. Okay. So, let's get right into it. We're going to do past, present, future energies, the ex that ancestors, please be with us. Please help to guide us on our journey and give us information that we need to help better ourselves for the future and the present. And we thank you in advance. I'm trying to be quiet because it is like 2:25 in the morning. Everybody's asleep, so yeah, bear with me. Energies is the Three of Wand in reverse. Two of Pentacles in reverse. And the High Priest in reverse. So what I'm getting is that there's someone who's wanting to move away from a situation, whether it's relationship, romantic relationship, financial, or feminine. You're holding on to something while you're walking away from something else. So, this could be a commitment that you may not be fully invested in, or may not be sure if you should be fully invested in. And I feel like this is the end of something that you've achieved, like something that you've done that's coming to a closure. This could also be something that you feel like is an illusion, that you feel a different illusion to, that's not real. Because he's holding on to one of his rods. Actually, two. He's holding on to two. He's holding on to one on the right and the left. And then he's holding on to another one. And then there's one behind him. So it's something that you're leaving behind or wanting to leave behind to get how it resonates. And it has to do with money. Okay? And currently, can you see the slit? It's really bright. It's like reflecting off the cards, making it blurry. But it's something that's affecting your pentacles, your money. Okay? And right now, you're not feeling at your best. The High Priestess anger is just telling you that you're feeling vulnerable at this moment for the person that you're dealing with. Is feeling this way. Okay? Mind you, this is a general reading, so I don't know your life, but you do take it higher than it. Let's clarify. See, and all these cards come out in the reverse. I don't know why. I don't know if it's because the energy is written in Sagittarius or what, but the Empress in reverse, the Emperor in reverse, is telling me that you're not sure. Because I feel like there is something that is being kept from you, okay? It might not necessarily be secret, it could be money. plan. Somebody could be planning something and not telling you. But I feel like whatever it is, you feel like you're being short-sighted. And whoever you're dealing with is being unreasonable. And next we have the Four Pentacles in the present situation. So, whatever this is, I feel like you're trying to offer something to someone who's not reciprocating. You're offering something. You can see there's someone offering something, but the other person is just looking on. And there's three cups. So this person may have options, or this could be you. Someone's offering you something, and you may have options. Yeah, see? And the Wheel of Fortune in reverse. So you're not taking whatever this is that's being offered to you, or vice versa. They're not taking it because they're feeling like they're unsure, like this is unreasonable, you're being unreasonable, they're being unreasonable, or whatever this is, okay? Now, let's figure out what you should do about this situation. Sorry for the ASMR sound, because I know I'm talking very low, but it's early 2:31, so I usually do my readings. I don't know why I start getting these downloads. What it is, but this is the Empress in reverse. You're not feeling like yourself, okay? The Empress is usually confident, it's a wife, it's a mother, it's a companion, it's warm, it's devotion, it's pleasure, it's comfort, when it's in the upright, it's like basically like practical thinking, but in the reverse, it's like demanding, and someone who's demanding a lot, but they're giving a little in return. So this could be you or someone you don't work, but like I said, like whoever this person is feeling like they're offering something, another person is just not sure whether or not they should take it. That's the past. And with, again, the present is the King of Pentacles, so it's dealing with something financial. I don't know if you're trying to pay someone off from not speaking about something, or trying to start a new business, but it has to do with money and finances, which the Pentacles usually does, and also the Pentacles, the King of Pentacles in particular. It's like a mature person. Usually it's male energy, and this person is successful and usually has to deal with the business, and they're usually secure in his ability or her, well, his ability because it's male energy, to make financial judgments. But whoever this is, it's from like you cannot make this decision. Why can't you make this decision? Let's find out. Why do you feel like you cannot make this decision? And the future is because of a toxic situation. Oh my god. Right, this is my last video. So, whatever this is, it's a toxic situation and you're feeling like you don't know which way to go. You know what decision to make. So, what should this person do in this situation? What can you do to help them? I want to be positive. Please help us. You have to become unstuck. Whatever it is, you have to see something from their perspective. Because you're being unreasonable. What is you as the other person? Whoever you feel someone has been unreasonable, someone needs to see this from the other person's point of view. And unless you do, you're going to be disillusioned. It's going to cause deception. It's going to cause lack of communication. All that. Like, this is just feeling like being lied to, feeling like you're being left out in the dark. And the moon comes in the darkest hours. Okay? So, whatever this is, you need to figure out. Let's see what the process is. Let me see if I can figure out. This is just telling me. Feeling like there is stagnation because of a battle. There are at least 5 elements involved in this that is fighting against you. Okay? So, my advice for you is to meditate, clear your mind. Talk to this person. Communication is always key in every situation. And you need to find a common ground. Okay? I hope this helped. Thank you for watching my channel. If you haven't already, please go ahead, like, comment, subscribe, click the notification bell if you want to see more videos like this. I also have other videos that are very interesting. If you want to see those, hit the notification button because you never know what you might see on this channel. Because that's how we know you did. And thank you for watching. I love you.